welcome back to more Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare 2. And we're gonna play some Infinite Time, No Madness, and this is gonna be sweet. Here we go. We're gonna play the Plants version of this. I hear ice strikes going on, everything going crazy. This time I'm probably only going for 30,000 shards, and then I'm probably gonna end it. But if you guys want longer episodes of Infinite Time No Madness, let me know. I love this song, it's so sweet. And then we got the dino. It's getting epic because this song is always awesome. Oh, one of our subscribers has to go, that's fine. TKB is gone. But we still have our others. We still have the other two subscribers with us. We can do this still. Yeah, we can do this. We got two people left. I love this thing because you can just absolutely shoot straight. That's why I like the lasers a lot more than the original. Like, I know the cat one is stronger, but still. This has more accuracy. Let's see how fast we can. Wow. Right after I said it. See how fast we can just go through this wave and just go through it really fast. Let's just wave one. All bundled up. Boom. Disable your time. Let's see about that. Floaty has appeared. Save all these shards for later if you ever do need it. I got splody nubs. Fear the blueness, it surrounds you. I don't really fear blue, because I like blue. Whatever you say, Gnome King, the fake game. Okay, we're just tearing through this soul right now. That's awesome. Flanking the Gnome King is amazing because he cannot do anything but fire at one person. Because he doesn't have any many weapons, he only has the Rainbow Blaster and the homing launchers. You're green. Reach the green round.
Okay.
Oh, ran out of laser. Never mind, I didn't run out of laser. Just kidding. It's like a something. I don't know. It's like a hole in there for some kind of reason. One right there, one way down here. I guess we can just take this one out. Together! Splash damage on this gun. It's amazing. Oh, the guardians are coming. That's good. Yes. Wait, we didn't take it out about 1 minute, though. Seems like the Gnome Guardian is gonna be taken out. Yay! That was quite easy. I was shooting at my teammate for a minute there. I thought he was alone. Guess I'm getting a little too riffed up with these gnomes, thinking everyone's a gnome. Let's kill them all. Where you going? You think you're gonna try to save the time, huh? I don't think so. Ow, you're just flinging me like a... Like a kite. God. Hate this guy in this mode. God. Drake, eat that. Where you think you're going, huh? That gnome king thought he was the boss of us.
Nope.
You're not even our territory. This is not even your territory anymore. No, no, it's not an imposter. You're just... your gnome's brother just died. Yeah, I'll get it. Try to flank this guy, but this guy probably gonna be already dead. It's not. No. Perfect. Man, beasted. I think it was like wave 27 where he got like 48,000 shards before people. The floaty technology would bring you back to blah blah blah. Do not say blah blah. You think you can land on my land? Get away with it. I don't think so. These guys don't even share chips. Why is he talking about pop music? Damn gnomes. How you know about our music? That's how you take care of gnomes. But blast him away with your big epic laser. I'm always the green dinosaur because I am Neefs. Floaty attack me. Dare you send this at us? Just had one of these. Now you will pay with your lives. Right? The Gnome King is over here, actually. How you doing? Get off my ring over here. Oh, he's already gone. I'm not surprised. That's what you get. Die. Congratulations. Get him! Escape from us. We're like chasing you down. Oh, I'm loving this. Loving this no madness. I definitely miss this series. I'm glad I'm doing it again. Wave 16. Come on, just let me get a kill. There you go. Burn to a crisp. We shall summon the most heated enemy. Oh, okay. That's good. Never stopping. You thought that gravity grenade would affect me? What are you thinking through your head? Get off of me! Take him down before the time is done. Is it another one? Okay, good. I wanted that bonus objective. I didn't want to lose it. Wave 18. Taking over. I think he got that for now. You don't miss Shanna chats. None of you gnomes. Keep saying perfect, because it is perfect. Wave 19. Wow, we took them out fast as heck. Bring it then. What you got for us? Your colors even make it different? Colors? They're supposed to symbolize anything? You just make it out of your butt. Oh god, just watch out, right? He's already dead, never mind, just don't know. Yeti is dead. Too easy, no big surprise. That's why they hit me first time. You guys are dead, bro. You can't see your friends. Awesome. Okay, we're almost 8,000 away. At this round, we had like 48,000 shards. This is the rainbow wave. I don't like these guys. This is weird. Oh, God. He's right in my face. Do it. Dying first. Oh, God. Big, huge go of death. Oh. dead now. Oh god, there's another one. Maybe I always have to target me. Okay, we can play Ram game. Oh god. I'm frozen. So bad A. Compared to yours. Wave 23! Right. I could save him, but it didn't work. Okay. I was doing decent. We did not kill that floaty in a long time. Okay, right after I said it, there's more floaties that I wanted to kill, so... Yay! No, you're behind me. Oh no, it's the glitched gnome. I said I wanted to talk to you, not you. Person behind me. Love the animals. guy needs help over here, because he's been shrunk a whole bunch. Okay, now we're going to pretty much end it. End it all. Goodbye, world. Singularity. Wait, a really brave lad. Kills. Our friend below us has 204, and love the animals, 157 kills. Man, good job, everyone above 100 kills. We slayed those gnomes like it was our Dova King's job, like slaying dragons. And hopefully it will show us our prize this time instead of me searching through my book trying to find this thing. Come on. There it is. Yes! We got the party! Corn. Peace. Amazing. Hey, you try to ram us. Let me see how many coins. Probably like, yep, 28,000. Pretty close. Well, thank you guys so much for watching this episode of Infinite Time Madness. If you enjoyed, hit that like button, because it always helps a lot. Thank you guys so much for watching, and if you enjoyed, you must sign into Origins to continue. Oh, my thing is unconnecting. But anyways, before it ends, thank you guys so much for watching this video, and tell me in the comments below if you guys are enjoying, and would you like to join in with me on Norm Madness? But anyways, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Bye, guys.